Norfolk police are investigating a shooting in the parking lot of a Food Lion store. It happened around 1:15 this afternoon on Tidewater Drive. A woman was hurt. She's expected to survive. Detectives say the victim and the suspect were arguing before the shooting.